Guys, I want to welcome you back to the Get Ready Worldwide channel. I am your host, Mike, and in this video, we are talking about the game Anthem, and particularly the Javalin, the Storm. Should you buy it? Should you rent it? Should you wait? Would you like the Storm class? Right off the bat, I'm going to say yes, I would buy this game. I would not wait, even though I felt like there were a lot of bugs, a lot of glitches in the beginning of the game. I did have a couple 10-minute loading sessions, and the loading screens are annoying, I will tell you that. But for me, I've been waiting on this game for 2 years to have it finally come out, to see the beauty, the sheer beauty of the world that they have designed and some of the layers and some of the areas on the map. I could solo play this game up to 30 with no problem and have a great time. Now, the game is probably best played with in a group, and I hear they're working on being able to play with friends. When you want to do free missions, you can do a free mission with people that you're friends with, not just random people. That would be a better option. Let me repeat that. The game is meant to be played with friends. It is better with friends. It will be better in in-game, you know, when you're doing the strongholds, etc., with friends. I'm just saying, I enjoy flying through this world. Some of my other videos, I just have the camera shots looking around, kind of showing off what these people have done, what this particular game. Now with the Storm class, you know, you can kind of see here, I'm going against an elite Scar Enforcer. I'm at the Palisades of Idris. I'm trying to recover 6 fragments. I already have 4 recovered. The Storm is a very capable class. It plays just like a mage, so that means it blinks to dodge. It can hover, it can float, it can hover over, you know, enemies longer than any of the other javelins. It can use weapons here, as you can see I'm using a gun. And you know, your primary is going to be crowd control with the ice blast, and then you're going to come back with the arcane blast. I've played this in groups with other characters, primarily the Ranger and the Colossus, and this guy out DPSs both of them if played correctly. And in my opinion, you know, it is a very capable class. You can solo with this class, or you can work well with others in a group. I've done both. Just understand that your character is squishy. Your character needs to be able to use all of its abilities, and probably would be better served, you know, to either be behind cover or in the air versus on ground. Do not try to melee with this character. It is not worth it at all. You will die. You will die quickly. But, you know, as far as playing this class, if you are a traditional caster type player, I think you'll like this class. If you are someone that likes to solo, if you like to, like, you know, take your time and like really methodically think about things, strategically think about things, this is a class for you. It is not a run-in, cut slash kill, and then move on to the next one. So that is my opinion in this short video here. I had 319 to just kind of give you guys a quick video footage of what this is like. And I think you will definitely enjoy the Storm class. It's ready to go from, you know, level 1. It's a very capable class. You don't have to get a lot of gear to be able to make things work. But that's what I think. If you guys like what you heard, hit that like button, subscribe, and look out for more videos on the video game Anthem. Thanks for watching.